logging into a Zoom meeting room with a member ID number and password. Click your Zoom app and press on Join a Meeting. On this screen, you're going to press the pull-down next to Meeting ID and find the correct Meeting ID. Everything is saved. Choose the correct one, and then where it says Name here, type your name. As soon as you're ready to go, you're going to press Done. And you'll notice there's the box to type in your password. This should save you a lot of time.